version, you know, of J. Crew or whatever. You know, one time my mom called me homeless, actually, back when I was, like, in middle school or something. You know, that showed up my feelings. But my mom said a lot worse in my life. Like, for example, I think she said that, you know, I was an accident or something like that, or that my dad wanted to get an abortion.
Condom,
and she told me, like, you know, to turn off my autism or something like that. I wish I could turn off my autism, but except, you know, the switch is kind of stuck. Like, you know, I gotta call a cable company. Speaking of which, having Asperger's is like the worst cable package in the world. Like, you know how you, like, you want to get, like, HBO, but at the same time you gotta get, like, you know, I don't know, the Nature Channel or some shit. That's kind of, like, I mean, Jesus Christ, who the hell wants it? Alright, now let's see. Now, I heard that Jewel's still a problem. Yes, seriously, why the hell is Jewel still a problem? Like, that's the greatest thing ever to have Jewel. Like, I can understand. Like, I can understand heroin being a problem or, like, stabbing being a problem. But come on, really? Jewel, really? Like, only, like, rich white kids would seriously buy that. Like, I'm talking about the kids who would have a haircut like you, no offense. Speaking of which, I've been told like I look like the kid who can suit up a school. I mean, kinda. I mean, if I got a haircut, then maybe, but I don't know. I guess I like keeping this hair long. I mean, my hair was once called a rat's nest. I mean, I guess that's a compliment. That really is. That really is a compliment considering it's with my family.
You need those light-up sketches.
Light-up sketches, okay, I had those as a kid. That shit was fire, though.
And, you know,
but unfortunately, you know, every time I wear a pair of shoes and it's slightly worn out, my mom says, you gotta get a new pair of shoes. And it's like, I'm not wasting money on a new pair of shoes. I got Pixie Rip or some shit.
That's
I mean, I've seen people who you literally see toes coming out of their shoes. I'm like, that's a ripped pair of shoes. Not this shit right here. But not where it's slightly bent. Also, you know, apparently my coat is too big for me. So, what, you want me to add like 50 pounds or some shit? I mean, I wouldn't mind being a sumo wrestler.
Following around with a tuba.
Yo, tell me the tuba. That's like the best thing ever. Yo, I think I might gotta call my new friend now. Like, seriously, I have this one friend right now who's like literally got his belly. Like, he ain't pregnant, kind of belly, but he's still fat. And you know, it's so funny, you know, Donald Trump says, you know, only fat people drink Diet Coke now. Now, I normally don't like stereotypes, but it's unfortunately, fat people do drink Diet Coke for whatever reason. I mean, it's not, listen, Diet Coke and a lot.